The tap ban applies to all of Britain's 52,000 officers.
Back here at home, the suicide of British Columbia teenager Amanda Todd is once again making the effects of bullying tragically clear to everyone. It often results in more than just hurt feelings. It can be profoundly devastating.
That's why a program that's helping kids deal with bullying before it can even happen is making a difference for thousands of young people here in the GTA. Here's Susan Hay.
Bullying is a wrong thing to do.
Bullying makes people have low self-esteem and makes them less confident. It's not good.
It's like just dropping your confidence. Yeah, it makes you feel like you have nothing left to live for. Like,
Kids Now is a free after-school mentoring program for students in grades 7 and 8.
Well, this is fantastic that you're going to do another session.
Created by Canadian educator Janet King, this national program empowers youth to believe in themselves and to make positive choices now that will help them reach their full potential.
Why did you want to target grades 7 and 8?
If you look at the issues that kids are facing in that time, they're not little kids, but they're not in high school yet. And if you can get them at that place when they're making those funny and crazy decisions, then we've got a better opportunity to help them in their future.
One volunteer mentor is matched with 10 students in a 12-week curriculum-based program that builds important life success skills, such as building self-confidence, resolving conflict, setting goals, improving communication, and managing stress.
The program takes a very proactive approach. Instead of waiting for kids to have the issue, we give them the tools so that they can handle what those issues are.
The program takes an anti-bullying focus and includes interactive games, skill-based activities, and group discussions.
People bully me because of my color, and I felt really uncomfortable, not wanted. I want to take part in Kids Now to build up my self-confidence, to gain more self-esteem.
I think because of the program, it's given them that boost, it's given them that confidence to be able to stand up and say, this is unacceptable.
I've heard from some people that have previously done this, and they have said, you know, this has changed my life. It gave me new ideas. And so I'm like, actually, that sounds interesting. I wonder what I can learn from this and apply it in my life.
It gives them the confidence that they need in order to say no to drugs and say no to alcohol and stand up to bullies.
What has this program taught you?
We want them to grow up too soon. Let's be kids now, and let's make our decisions now with what we want to do.
Wow, you know,
powerful. Powerful stuff. And, you know, really at that age, they're 11 or 12, I would imagine.
That's right.
Grade 7 and 8. That's where you really start seeing bullying take on real devastating
it's
effects.
It's stressful to them, and so they're proactive now.
So great. How many kids have been empowered through this program?
Since 1999, 13,000 kids and growing. And you know what the neat thing about this program? These kids don't have to be there. It's an after-school free program. They want to be there. Mm-hmm. So they want to be able to deal with this in their life. Peer pressure, drugs, gang violence, family issues are just some of the influence young people face every day. Many lack the skills to deal with these situations and feel they have nowhere to turn. Kids Now is an organization that kids can count on now to help them build their self-esteem and acquire those skills and techniques needed to finish school and thrive as a productive adult. To learn more tonight, you can always visit globaltoronto.com and, of course, click on Making a Difference. The founder is dynamic
in
her own right. And she worked in a school in Toronto, a school in need, and, you know, she just said she's seen so much and there's so much more work to do.
If you could roll that program out to more schools, imagine the difference it could make.
Thank you, Susan.
You're welcome.
7-day forecast. Is it going to be as nice today as was, Anthony?